very interesting to see what transpires in the NBA in the offseason. But right now, it's very interesting what's going on here.
Collins came inside. And McGinnis and Lloyd Neal are pushing each other. McGinnis and Neal want each other. Collins steps in on McGinnis. Lucas comes over. And McGinnis goes to Neal. And Neal is there. Lindsay is out. Dawkins.
With Maurice Lucas, and they weren't even involved in this altercation. I tell you one thing, Fred, there was a lot of physical contact going on in this game, a lot of things that weren't called, and this is a direct result of what can happen in that situation. You cannot maintain your composure in a game with this much importance when you're getting beat on all the time. They got to get on top of these fouls. They can't allow this to happen, especially with the muscle.